And welcome back. I'm Dalston Dart.
And I'm Edie Lambert. Residents in Acampo and Galt in northern San Joaquin County are calling miles of parked railroad cars an eyesore.
Yeah, the big problem here is that the eyesore is sitting right in their front yards. KCRA3's Rich Ibarra traveled the tracks and he brings us that story.
He said 7 miles of cars. The whole 7 miles, this is all residential.
A long line of rail cars is already starting to stack up, and many residents along Kennefic Road between Galt and Acampo don't appreciate the new landscape.
Yeah, and these people don't like it.
California Traction, which owns the tracks, is putting unused lumber cars from around the West here for storage. No construction, no lumber, no business.
Right now, there are more than 125 rail cars like these on 2 miles of track in San Joaquin County. Eventually, there'll be 500 cars by this summer.
The tracks haven't been used for hauling freight in more than a decade.
To me, when the property was sold by these landowners to the railroad, it was for a right-of-way, not a parking yard.
Some residents worry that the parked cars will bring in transients looking to camp out, and home values will plummet.
Well, they're going down. Well, somebody come out here, hey, you want to buy your place? Not with those cars out there.
Yet some residents say the rail cars make no difference. Well, not enough to matter anyway.
Well, a little bit when you come out the front door. Yeah, that's the first thing I see is the cars. But like I say, it still doesn't bother me.
This train sits silent. The whistle never blows, but the train grows longer day by day. In Acampo, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 reports.
And California Traction officials were unavailable for comment on this story, but the company has said publicly that another line of cars will also be parked on tracks in Sacramento County that will stretch through Wilton, Elk Grove, and Herald by this summer.